Gotta create your sensory profile first.
And welcome back.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me.
Back to
hurt.
The 40 FPS experience.
Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling. Mm-hmm. Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay.
Look away if you're, you know, allergic to lights or something.
In a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see.
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first, as you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from your studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Everybody! On the ground! I want to see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Whoa! Yeah! Hey!
Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
A flash of intense shock. I can still feel it. I remember. Fuck. That last second. Could warn me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode. I'll sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like.
Give it a try.
Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing off the creative. You don't need to set your
head. Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You don't get yeah. Into those sideways moves. And remember everything on full blast. That's why I'm dead and high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here. Excellent. Let's move on. Now heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Pack of six, case of Brosif, and a couple of zappers.
Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors. Cody and yeah. Serpent.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Get over it!
Okay.
Fuck!
On you go.
Little shitheads!
Go restock. I'll take the register.
How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
They are two flavors. Cody and
Everybody! On the ground! Water shipping the floor, buddy!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you! I swear to God! Walk the other way! Now! Come on, boy!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Alright, that tutorial sequence was long.
Impressive, right? Too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn? I won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Buck.
Judy, please. Ev, she wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand? How do I know she'll only perch in this footage, observe, not fuck with anything?
Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time. I promise everything will work out, just like we planned.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V.
What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn. They're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen. Need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
All right, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yorinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot.
Wow. Champagne's decent.
Removed from reality,
the taste boosted somehow?
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world.
Same bubbly you'll be sipping in real space soon.
Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that.
Oh,
just
God.
One condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah. You'll like this.
What love is until you've learned the meaning of the bloom. Until
look, it's like I'm really
be eye on the prize. Focus.
Warui kome.
Oh God,
I miss this. You.
I know.
Thank God.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat,
No.
They'll have my head for this.
Then.
Shit, Kimmer's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
What am I missing? Ah, this alarm system.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
All right.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
You shall perish for a good cause.
But,
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Damn it.
So,
everything all right?
You should make demands of me.
Focus.
And a turret.
Automated
wow.
Turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Oh, got any camera? That's
pretty. Look at my knife. I like this. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Until you've learned.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Very nice.
So it needs to be cold, right?
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docks, but no way the chip's hiding there.
All right.
Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Fair enough. Actually, I just rewind. Oh, yeah, that's a lot of information.
No.
No, let me in.
Then you shall perish for a good cause. But make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there?
Minus four.
No way. Eh. Too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
All right.
The program is still in the trial phase.
What the hell is this? It's vibrating. Well, there's a dock.
Right. Grab the heat sig.
Hidden safe.
Back in the docks.
Yep.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
4 degrees
mm-hmm.
stable.
You got it.
But
good
it's
work.
Yeah, it's kinda
we
cool.
Got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Wait, what's being spotted here? A fridge. Minus
just a fancy ass fridge.
Psh, alright. Right, seizure episode done.
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
All right.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax. I got it all under control.
You fuck up and they come knocking on my door. Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You
yeah.
go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
I think they're dead.
Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
What's with my eyes?
Well, don't worry. Won't do anything to get you in trouble. But, I hope to see you again.
Depends.
On what?
Whether you come alone or with a tag along, like a net runner.
Oh, God.
No runners, I promise. See ya.
Bitch.
Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
What's with my eyes?
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
So, what now?
V. Do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen.
Hmm?
No Dex.
No Dex, huh?
You want to fuck over our fixer. I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman.
Yep.
And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight?
Yeah, overnight it won't happen, but I'll think about it, definitely, because I don't like Dex.
There'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I need new eyes.
Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Get me new eyes.
Dex is the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
All right, sister.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Will she actually go to Judy? Oh, no.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
No, don't cry. You
beautiful
got this, doll.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Mm-hmm, said
sure.
She's working her magic.
Sure.
And the flathead.
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance at that chip without that bot. To work then, Miss V.
4 a.m. last night. Gina used
it. God damn it.
And she's rambling on about the banks.
How did I get outside of this place? Ah, found it. What's up with my eyes, though? That thing wasn't on me. Weird. Ah, oh, sweet. Wait, what is this? It's a face. Oh, it's the BD thing. Actually, it looks cool. It's like an accessory. Alright. Hats? No, thank you. I got new pants? At least they're hidden. Well, as long as they're hidden, I can equip. I don't need weapons. The cyber deck. It's still saying the ping one. Right. Alright, level up. Intelligence or cool factor? Increase RAM capacity by 4%, and I currently have... Wait a minute. I have... Yeah, my eyes are slow, what the hell? What? Oh, there we go. 1, 2... Ah, screw it. 6. I have 6 RAM for some reason. Alright, so increases quick hack damage. Ooh, quick hack damage. Yeah, sure. And I do need quick hacking. For people, so that's level 12. And what is this? Quick hack spread distance. Okay. Unlocks crafting specs. Huh, quick hack duration. A unlocks the turret shutdown demon, which disables security turrets in the network for 3 minutes. Upgrades data mine, increased amount of components acquired from access points. Right, I think I'm going for quick hack duration. Alright. Right, well, that was fun. Not really, to be honest, but yeah, I'll see you all next time, I guess.